Now he's going to do for Aldrin what Aldrin did for him when Armstrong left the Eagle. He's going to give him guidance and direction, which way to move, where to put his feet.
Okay.
Did they could throw so far?
Did they really throw things?